Mercer County Assistant Fire Chief has died today. Dan Eads with the Mercer County Fire Department announced Assistant Chief Howard Fallis passed away this morning after battling cancer. He was a member of the fire department for 56 years. There's no word yet on funeral arrangements.